We should keep in mind that, like humans, older dogs may suffer from age-related diseases such as vision loss, hearing loss, arthritis, cognitive dysfunction, urinary incontinence, and will have less mobility with respect to younger dogs. Therefore, owners of older dogs should make changes in their diet so that it adapts to the nutritional needs that the animals demand. Thus, it is important for dogs to follow a reduced fat diet. Because older dogs move less than young dogs, they spend less energy and, therefore, burn less fats. To avoid overweight and diseases associated with it, it is important to limit the presence of fats in your food. On the other hand, the protein intake must be increased, since these are responsible for delaying the effects of aging, in addition to counteracting the loss of muscle mass typical of age. As we have pointed out, the mobility of these dogs is reduced. Therefore, it is essential that we reduce the amounts of food of older dogs. Obesity and being overweight are a major problem in old dogs, since it damages their joints, complicates other conditions that may suffer, and further reduces their movement. You need to decrease the amount of calories. With 20% less, they can make their lives with normality without taking up extra pounds. We must also include more fiber, since at this age can suffer problems in the intestinal transit. The presence of fiber will help you burn fat and will benefit your digestion. In addition, it is important to supplement your diet with vitamins that delay the effects that the years have on the animal. Among them, it is essential to increase the intake of vitamin C, which benefits the brain's brain activity, and reduces the chances of the animal suffering neurodegenerative diseases, such as Alzheimer's. With these changes in the dog's diet, we will stabilize the aging process, and make it feel even agile and happy. So, if the video is useful for you, please damage me like it. Share the video, subscribe and comment. Find more free information on the link here below. Do it now. Thank you.